Time's been ticking, hearts are running. Think that Cupid's up to something. You ask me how I feel, I say nothing. But lately colors seem so bright, and the stars light up the night. My feet, they feel so light. I'm ignoring all the signs, I keep on fronting. Yeah, I stay bluffing.
What we could both use as a glass of wine.
Keep you hunting for my love.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Thanks, jerk.
No, I didn't. I mean, you always look good.
Hey, you look good.
Absolutely not, sir.
Well, I guess you must have missed one then.
I find that very hard to believe.
Last chance. Come quietly and make sure you get your job back at St. Sherman and stuff.
So what does that mean? Are you just gonna throw in the towel?
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
Confused, I'm dazing. I saw something I never seen in you. It's got me shaking. I must be hallucinating. I hear it happens. I'm just saying.
Can you get me a line on Ava, please?
Yes, Captain. Would you like some privacy as well? I'm feeling
like a child. Cheeky bot.
Captain Lance, I was just about to call you.
Really? I mean, because I just wanted to compare notes, and I thought that maybe if you'd like to come to the ship. I am simply looking for some privacy.
Maybe I should come over.
Yeah, but like, I mean, I'm sure that you are super, super busy.
We could use an outside perspective.
Are you asking for my help?
No. Okay, yes.
What's the plan?
In my dreams, you're the Duchess. So I'm in charge of all the Duchess, and we get so high.
Like you said, you needed me. We go
for early. Oh, your timing is too late lunches, and we ain't got a label. We're just rolling with the punches.
You
can use some water. I don't know. I feel like you might like that. You seem to get a kick out of ordering people around.
Maybe. Just a little bit. Let me guess, you're a dumb person.
I like them dumb and loyal.
You also told me you visited an alternate dimension.
Well, it wasn't my first time.
Sara. Where are you calling me from? I don't recognize that part of the Wave Rider.
Welcome to the jump ship.
Are you hiding, Miss Lance?
No.
I better go, so I will let you know how things progress. Bye.
I should probably go check on the rest of the team, make sure nobody's gonna blow up the ship.